Alright, so we're gonna get started on a first time in the wrestling reaction on 2022. Yes, finally. I mean, I get the chance to react to it. I mean, man, this is gonna be a great one this year. And somehow for Ruby versus Jay for TBS Championship. Ruby should have won still. Somehow Jay was, I think it's going to be completely worst championship of all time because she's too much overpowered. She should have lost because we're not going to be acting like the whole Lady Goldberg or Lady Brock Lesnar the whole time because, yeah, Ruby should have won that. Jay should have lost in the first place because, you know, in the first time in 2022, it was just, now it's going to be a complete waste of time looking at Jay Storm with her championship. I know she's probably going to be still the worst championship of all time, so, yeah, man, like, come on, AEW. You know better than that. But somehow we got this message. We got this one that I'm going to react to. Also, I cannot show it to y'all because it might get copyrighted. But this one is Hangman versus Danielson 2 kick of the TBS area with the epic match on the AEW Dynamite. And it is January 5, 2022. Yes! We are kicking things off because it's actually beyond the TBS for now. And one thing I know about it, this one is crazy because the first one, you know, from Adam Page versus Bryan Danielson. I mean, that was crazy because I know until then, till last time, man. It's gotta be one of the best matches so far. But I didn't watch the whole thing, this one right now. But I'm asking, let me check it out, just for now, and y'all gonna see me react to it. And seems like both of Adam Page and Bryan Danielson is bleeding. Oh man, this is gonna be crazy. But yeah, let's shake it out in 5, 4, 3, 2.
The LaBelle lock.
Oh, already with the bell lock.
On the right arm of Adam Page, the damaged right arm. And it's grabbing at the hair, grabbing at the nose, at the eyes, and now he's got it locked.
Ripping at the face, tearing at the flesh. Was the challenger.
Damn, both of them bleeding. God damn.
Mouth of the champion. So not only is this putting pressure.
Manager on their feet. They're cheering. They're emotionally invested in what they have been watching here.
Hangman, you can see he's got his mouth clear. He can breathe once again, but the pressure still on the shoulder. The damaged right arm just powered his way out of that. He certainly did. Now Hangman, the catapult.
The blood loss. And now...
Look at this.
You know, shit. Both of them bleeding.
At the end of
what
the
hell? I missed it.
Right, he didn't have enough to skin the cat that time.
Yeah, Danielson couldn't bring himself.
God damn.
Again over the top rope. Hangman.
Now, this is the way you start off the new year.
This feast or famine.
Moonsault.
Moonsault hits this time. Crashes on the challenger.
Moonsault scores. And now the champion has a distinct opportunity to end this thing.
Here it comes.
There you go.
Buckshot again avoided.
And that running knee shot got all of it.
One, two.
And what
nice.
Grip determination.
Wow.
And you think Bryan Danielson is kicking himself right now for underestimating Hangman Adam Page in the early moments of this match.
You know, you might be right. And look at the fans, would you?
As the late, great W.C. Fields said, Tony, one can't grieve forever. Nothing you can do idea about how you started the match. We're waist deep now.
Yeah, that's right. We got to move on, and look at this, man. They're just crawling.
Also, I'm glad that
they both are looking for a miracle at this point in the match, in my opinion.
They are.
Remember, that
they are
knee, that's
return.
How Brian Danielson defeated Minoru Suzuki, one of the toughest men in the world.
Oh.
Hangman Adam Page, able to absorb the contact and kick out.
Well, I've seen more headbutts in this one match than I've ever seen in any one match. We've been doing a lot of them, JR. This has been headbutt city, buddy.
It has, and you got to wonder what kind of collateral damage could be happening.
Yeah, you're right.
These multiple headbutts by both guys. Look at that, man. That's just using your head as a battering ram, a weapon.
And he absorbed it, did the champ, and he batters him on his own.
But Daniel's
damn, the headbutt at the headbutt.
To come flying in, Hangman.
God damn!
And these guys are nutting up, I can tell you.
This is what the world title means in AEW, guys. This is what it means.
It's like two big orange sheep collided.
Danielson
counters with a roundhouse kick
right to the temple.
Oh.
Rolling elbow strike. Danielson. Roundhouse avoided by Hangman. Hangman.
Oh, he went to the Dynamite. No, wait. Tail pile driver.
That normally does. Got
some.
Two.
It might be a little thing, and it may be no thing,
okay?
But hooking the near leg is not nearly as effective as hooking the outside leg.
That's right, because of the leverage of the body across.
And that is a potential mistake made by the challenger.
And take a look at that. When Danielson hit that God-style pile driver, the cradle pile driver, he was looking at Jerry Lynn.
Cool.
And now smiling at the judges.
Well, a lot of writing going on.
Is that Paul White?
A lot of notes being taken of this one. Fans on their feet, as you
can
see.
Kick this fucking head in.
You at home or feel the same way we do. Who in the hell is going to win this thing?
Danielson with control of the wrists of the AEW World Champion. Vicious stomps.
Can't.
Can barely stand.
Why can't you do that
what
to
a gut check.
Roman Reigns?
Supreme athletes.
Why can't you do that
for
to
the
Miz?
AEW World title.
He's going for the knee again here, Scalar, I believe.
It certainly is. No.
Oh!
Counters!
Nice power bomb. Seemed to work to me.
A desperation counter by Hangman. Oh,
wait!
Right here in the triangle.
Triangle hole. Oh!
Danielson lured Hangman into the triangle sleeper, and now hammering with the point of the elbow.
Can't stay there long, champ.
Oh.
No, you can't.
Oh, you can't. You can't do that.
Okay. Oh, Hangman tried to power. Danielson changed his grip, and look at this now. Danielson, as we've seen, so many different ways to beat you. That's that same leg lock that John Silver used to injure Brian Danielson.
Cross arm.
This is a struggle. This is just a human struggle.
Two amazing professional wrestlers fighting their asses off.
Backdrop driver!
That folded him up, Excalibur.
Like an accordion, Tony.
Here we go.
Here we go.
He has pulled the elbow pad down. And you know what he's thinking right now?
I hope he's thinking about
the buckshot lyrics.
He's thinking about buckshot.
Danielson's avoided two previous times.
Oh, yes! One, two, three, that's it! Holy shit!
What a hell of a contest! Man of man!
Wow! That was great once again. What a great way to start off, man. What a great start to AEW Dynamite. That was fucking crazy. Yo, that was great. Can it be another of the Adam Page versus Brian Danielson? Maybe soon, because I guess they gotta take a break from it. Because we got to see if somebody is what else is going to challenge Adam Page for the AEW World Championship. And who might be? Could be Malakai Black. Could be CM Punk. Darby Allin. We don't know. Maybe somebody else would challenge Adam Page. But yeah, man. Adam Page versus Brian Anderson. They got to take a break from it. Because I know they've been being the hell out of each other from first to the second. And I love it, man. I can't wait to see if someone will challenge Adam Page. Because it could be like a dream match. Or it could be very interesting. Because I'll tell you, man, this is gonna be a good thing to start off the New Year's, and I have to say, I'm totally liking the AEW so far, and even though it's gonna be more interesting to see if, you know, I guess to see how it goes, and I just can't wait. I just can't wait to see more of it. I just can't wait to see. And yeah, man. Let me know. Comment down below what you're thinking about it. Because, I can't show it to y'all. I'm probably going to put in the original videos down below so y'all can see. And yeah, man. I will see y'all in the next reaction video.